Last week's slogan was do what you can. This week, don't do what you can't. In other words, accept the limits of your influence. You cannot change the past. Your influence on the future is very limited. You have little influence over other people's thoughts or actions, or over the economy or government policies or international affairs. When faced with some fact you can't change, like you're stuck in traffic, or you feel sad, or your young daughter has just poured milk on the floor, ask yourself, can I accept that this is the way it is, whether I like it or not? Acceptance does not mean approval, acquiescence, overlooking, or forgiveness. It just means facing reality. Notice the good feelings that come with acceptance, even if there are also painful feelings about various facts. Notice that acceptance usually brings you more resources for dealing with life's difficulties. If you simply cannot accept a fact, that it exists, that it has happened, whatever your preferences may be, then see if you can accept the fact that you cannot accept the fact. For more specifics on why and how to accept the limits of your influence, see the post at cucmatters.org. The link is in your communitarian.